What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. We're doing a truth or drink today, but I have JC Kalen here.
We're ready to tell the truth and nothing but the truth. So
there's also some dares in there. Kian wrote all these. So
dares? Yeah. Dude, what the f***? Dude, this is truth or drink, not dare or drink.
If you don't want to do the dare, you just take a shot.
How easy.
Crazy be.
Let's get drunk, dude. I'm going to say, dude, I'm just going to drink.
This is a new spot. You might not have seen
this is Spotify.
This is JC's place. We came over. This is the first video filmed here.
Dude, stop saying JC's place. This is K&J house.
Okay, K&J's house, Bobby's house, all three of their
this is the K&J house. Wait, the K&J and Chelsea house.
Don't
you got a hair right there. Let me get it, Dad. You have a hair right there. Let me get it. Let me get it.
Out of my video. Let me film. Hamlet.
It's Bobby's house and Ken and JC kind of live here.
Dude, I swear to God. You feel it? I know you do.
This is like the first video.
This is the first video at my house. My house, Jay's house. Justin, JC. Let's get it. Kaylin's cribbo.
Key and Lolly came up with the questions.
Key and Lolly did.
We have a, hey, blur this, but we have LA water. We have white over here.
Jack.
We have white over here. We have shot glasses. We can rub paper scissors. You can choose to go
no,
first.
No, you're all taking one shot of water to get
oh,
in there.
We have to take one shot to start the video. It's rules.
Easy.
Are you excited or are you nervous?
I'm excited.
I'm so nervous. Keen came up with the question.
Hey, you kidding me?
Dude.
Kane, dude.
What?
You built that one up higher and then you placed it on your side. I was like, okay.
Pissed about it.
I thought you were gonna put it on my side.
I was going to.
Dude, guys, damn. All right, to set the mood, let's just chug the whole bottle, shall we? Let's go. Oh my God.
This is not Jack Daniels, it's
Jack Daniel.
You don't like Jack Daniel's? You shot a Jack in your pocket the other night.
Why are you making stuff up, Corey? I like Crown Royal.
See, Rob Hemmer says
I like the alcohol Crown Royal. Drunk, truth or dare.
LA water.
Monetized.
Water.
Let's get it.
Not alcohol. If you win, you choose to go first or second.
Okay, go. I'll go first.
Alright, you go first.
Okay, I'm not gonna look at him. I'm just.
Oh, it's, so it's for, like, it's it goes for both of us.
Yeah. So I'm just.
Oh, you go first. I choose, you go first. It's your video. You put the Coral of Barriers.
I asked you the question first.
I'll go first.
Okay. I don't know what
Mr. LeBerry.
I don't know what
if that's your real name.
I don't know what on these Kian wrote them. I'm scared.
That you can tell Kian wrote them there. It's like a fifth word. let me other person.
Let the.
It says let the other person text your ex anything they want.
I don't have their number.
Have you had a girlfriend?
Yeah, I have.
It's let the other person text your ex.
I thought I was reading this for him.
No, you're reading whatever it says on the paper. You're reading it in your point of view.
You just said that I'm reading it for you.
I can't even. I don't have my ex's number.
Oh, so by default.
What do you want me to do? Magically pull it up?
Oh, by default I go. Then it's my fault. Then I go. Go ask Chelsea permission.
Just take a shot.
All right, I'll take a shot. That was me. That I went. I'm okay, going. So I'm taking a shot. Your turn next.
Okay. Don't immediately think it's the other person. You're reading it for the other person. Read it how it is. If it says let the other person blah, blah, blah.
Oh, okay. So it could be either
read
or.
It, yeah, read it. Oh, for
okay,
it
okay.
Is.
See, dude, explain that to them, man. They don't even know what's going on.
I didn't even know that. He wrote the questions
they're
on me.
They're just here. They're just here, dude. They just clicked on this shit. They don't even know what the hell's going on.
Take a brother effing shot with JC, brothers and sisters.
Every time I take a shot, guys, you take a shot. Unless you're underage, because I don't condone that.
Or if you're 18 in a different country, you're allowed.
He said it, not me.
The US is the only one that's 21 in this whole entire
world. He said it, not me.
All right, Corey, here you go.
Oh, it's for me?
Are you gonna read it? Damn, dude, are we supposed to read your damn mind? Read it out loud.
No way.
Read it out loud.
No way.
At least let me read it.
No way.
Let me.
No way.
Let me read it.
No way.
What are you gonna do, burn that paper? I'm gonna get it out to the. What are you doing? Why are you putting it in your pocket?
No way.
What was it?
No way.
Dude, hey. If I was this video, I'd click off right now.
No.
Unless we find out what
no
the that
way
was. All right, here, I'll just read it to myself. Only the boys know.
No way.
What?
No way.
Dude, does that mean a B-I-T-C-H?
I'm gonna put this in just because it's funny now.
I was just gonna say, you can do whatever you want.
It says, look at the other person, smile, and say, no way, haha, and take a shot. Oh,
damn.
You guys are freaking out. Like, what does it say, dude? What
that was
it?
Pretty
it says,
good.
No way.
That was got, pretty good. I like that.
He just makes me take a shot.
Damn.
Now you guys got the gist of it.
Sometimes I think I have the brains, but sometimes he has the brains, man. Dude, you're picking and choosing.
No, it's all just.
It's all random. Okay, I'm just gonna read this one aloud. Do you think the other person, which is Corey, is better looking than you?
Yes.
Yes.
Shut the fuck up. Yeah, for sure. Your answer
you're beautiful,
definitely yes.
Dude.
Hey, you want to put a it lie
is
detector test?
Yes, put a lie detector
yeah,
on
put
me.
Put a lie detector on
I would
yeah,
tell the truth.
Definitely say yes.
You're beautiful uh-huh just the way you uh-huh are, Corey. Dude, honestly, no. I would say I'm like a little bit more
I would
cuter than you.
Say
but
I'm more attractive than you.
We're both not cute. You have to face the fact.
Yo, our personalities stick out, dude.
That's what I'm
that's
saying.
That's what I'm talking about, dude.
There
it's all about our personalities.
Personalities stick together.
If he was sitting here, I'd be fucked. Hey, you have him every video, so that's got you.
True, I know. Is this yours or mine? Don't get us confused. I don't want to take your shot glass. Hey, is this one yours?
Corey.
Hey.
Is that one yours? No, Corey, do it.
No way.
There's no way I'm doing this.
It's another no way?
No. Show the camera your current bank balance.
Dude, yes! Do it, or you're... Dude, you should have put 4 times 2.
2 shots.
Hey, you've been pouring mine. Let me pour yours.
No, because I poured at least up to here. That would be fair.
I will be fair.
No, you
won't.
I'm
a fair guy. I am. My middle name's fair.
Bro, I would never show my bank balance. I don't want to flex on people about having $0 in there. Dude, should I just show it? It has $0 in there.
Yeah, show it. I want to see it. I'm really curious how much you have, actually. Imagine if you walked around and then your bank account was hovered over your head.
No, because then every girl would go to would be like,
my turn.
Bro.
Dude, these are some good ones, man. Guys, after this, you're going to a party.
Yeah, I am. Apparently. I'm going to a club.
I am. We are.
We are going to a club.
We are. Yeah,
I said we are. This is Rob Nation. Pledge your allegiance.
Dude, these are also like, kind of messed up, but I'm going to have to tell the truth.
Say it out loud. Say the question out loud.
Dude, I don't want to hurt your feelings. Who do you think will be more successful? You or Corey?
You're always going to pick you. You're more successful right now.
Thanks. All right, I say me.
But in the long run, you're fucked.
I say me short term, Corey long term.
You're just saying that to be nice. You think all the way.
It depends. I don't know. Yeah, me.
It depends on. Yeah, yeah. Percy. You can just clip in, save it into your camera roll, 5 years time, play it again.
I know.
And then when I'm a falling ass in the NBA playing in the Lakers.
This is my house. I bought a house.
Like,
where do you live?
I'm like 6 foot.
Apartment?
You can live here. I still live in my apartment. Nice, I'm moving in with Crawford and his brother.
Really? You can ask nicely. You can move in here. He has the hard ones. I kind of got a glimpse of that one.
What is it?
Dude, this one's fucking good. What's the hardest drug he's ever done?
Corey!
Why not? Dude!
Just take the shot.
Just take the shot.
This is the last question. I'm specifically put over here. Before we keep going with these, I'm gonna show Franny what the last question is. It's really good, yeah?
It makes you sweat.
It makes you feel weird, huh? It makes you sweat.
How long did he have to like think of these questions? Like, all fucking day?
10 minutes.
That's how fucked
up. Who's the next one?
Have you ever seen it?
Say it aloud!
I don't know why I think these are so funny. Would you trade body types with the other person? And why?
Bro, this is so f***ing stupid.
What the hell?
You get, hey, do you think you're more attracted to the other person? I get, what's the hardest drug you've done? Would you show your bank account?
Dude.
That's bullshit. You're f***ing picking them at me. I'm f***ing f***ed up. This is stupid.
How many shots have you taken?
Six?
I've taken
probably.
Two. I
think. Dude.
Maybe three. Would you trade body types with the other person? Why? No.
No.
No, I wouldn't. Wait, no. Why is everyone laughing? I like my own body. What the f***? Why can't I like my own body? You like your own body too, I'm sure.
No, okay. I hate my body.
If you got this question, what would you say?
A year ago, yes. You got chubby.
Wow.
I'm fatter than you. I'm just saying that, like.
You're not fatter than me, Corey. We're both
saying that you got a little.
Who's next?
You got a little.
Grab my love handles a little bit. He's like, you got a little this, okay.
Wear the pants on your head for the rest of the video.
Dude, yes. That's easy.
Wear your pants?
Put your pants on your head for the rest of the video. That's easy. You're lying, dude. Is that what you just checked? Lying, dude. I know you're lying.
You don't have
show me.
Underwear on?
Oh, I don't know how you're gonna show me that.
Yeah, you want me to show you?
You have underwear on.
Yeah, I do, but do I really want to take off my pants and put it on my hands? I'm not wearing this.
Just do it. Show. He's like, it's cold.
It's just a G string. No,
he's like, there's 3 girls around.
No, honestly,
my best friends.
I have on Calvin Klein.
Fuck, I don't know.
But they're not the tight pair, the
dude,
loose pair.
Dude, do Shawn Mendes shoes.
If I wide too much, the ball sack's slipping out for sure.
So like this the entire video. Alright, well, I'm sober.
Take a shot.
And hydrated.
Take a shot then. Give me something good. Not like, hey, do you
give
think
me something good.
Hey, do you think you're better than the other person? Hey, do you think you have better smile than the other person? What is it?
Dude.
Oh, it's just say dude, take a shot. I already know it.
It says dude, take a shot.
Yeah, no, it says please say dude and then put it away and then take a shot. If you, I already got one of those.
Cheers, guys. Take one for the team.
I wrote them. I don't know what this is. Hold on. I think I might know what it is.
What is it?
Dude, ill. Don't.
What is it?
It says not to show anyone.
Honestly, it literally, I don't know. I want to see it.
There is no question. Just take a shot, puto. 4 more questions left, guys.
What's the first name of the person that was best in bed?
Corey, stop. Come
Corey's
on.
Like,
he's like,
Benjamin. I think her name is.
You think?
Ooh.
None
that's it. Dude, you could be making that up.
What?
What's your last name?
I'm not telling you your last name.
It's a fake person.
He's lying. He's lying. I described what she did that was so amazing. Describe what she did that was so amazing. Exactly. Take a shot.
I don't want to take a shot right now. I hate this in the audience, like, coming at me.
Just take a shot. I kind of like the audience.
I don't want to take another shot, dude. I'm taking like 17 million. Carolina.
Her last name, Reaper. Like, she was the hottest, bro.
2 or 3?
Hello.
1, 3. Have you ever hooked up with one of your friend's exes?
Oh, that's all I did.
No, I've not. Bro code, brother.
Suck on the other person's finger and what say.
I'd say
I've been a bad boy.
Take a f***ing shot. You're not sucking my finger. You'd suck someone else's finger.
No,
finger.
It would be both of y'all if you don't let him.
I'm taking too many shots right now.
Alright, fine.
Anyway, this video's getting boring. I haven't answered
fine.
It.
Fine.
Oh my god.
Only because I don't want to take a shot. Only because I don't want to take a shot, Corey. Go, what? Hurry, please. Get it going.
What did I say?
Just say I'm your daddy.
Bad boy?
No, I'm not doing it.
Why not?
Because you just put that down your pants.
Dude, and replay, did I?
I'm taking too many shots right now.
All right, fine.
Anyway, this video's getting boring.
No. See?
No, I don't trust you.
Okay, then this one.
No.
What about this one?
I don't like that.
I honestly, no.
Why not?
I don't fucking trust
JC has to take a shot then too if you're not gonna do it.
That might Corey, be just do it!
No,
here, I'll do it for you.
I don't wanna fucking suck
just
your finger.
Go like that.
This is just a video of me taking shots. Would you suck my finger?
No.
Exactly.
I take three shots. Cheers.
Okay, so there's two more. I'm gonna put the last question in here. Put my hands behind my back. You're gonna have to say left or right.
So whatever gets like the last question ends the video. So I don't have to do the last one.
I almost fell asleep.
Wanna play rock, paper, scissors?
It's your fucking turn.
Okay, fine.
Holy sh! Yeah, I gotta go in the pool. Read it out loud.
Just the last one. How sexy is the other person's mom?
You can tell her.
I don't remember what your mom looked like, honestly. Yeah, pull up a picture.
That's my mom.
She's a fucking 11, dude.
It'd be cute if it was beautiful, but sexy? That's kind of weird. She's a really nice person. All right. This is a weird question. I don't like this. I'm not gonna answer this.
Yeah, if you don't give her a fucking 11, I'll
your mom is beautiful though, and she's a very nice person. Way nicer than you. That's for damn sure.
Oh, obviously. I want to see that one. Yeah. Who do you think has a bigger wee wee? You or the other person?
Corey, let's be real.
Dude, JC's at least breaking 13 inches. By Chelsea's smile, that's true.
Starting from a foot.
Are you bigger than half an inch?
Cutting it, but yeah.
Then JC's got that one for sure.
Let's go.
Aww. Oh, it's a little bit. I've taken like four more shots than you. It's just.
That's the length of our wee wees.
Yeah,
right,
that's how much you got on me in the
at
dick
least
department.
I beat you.
Hey, that's like a centimeter. Oh, you don't know it's what fine. A centimeter is? Because you're American?
I know what a centimeter is. What the centimeter?
What is it?
A centi of a f-ing meter, dumbass. So, it's 1/100th of a meter. A dollar is like a meter. 1 centimeter.
Why are you with f-ing dollars and cent? What the f-ing is going on in your brain right now?
What is a centimeter compared to an inch, Corey?
Yeah, dumb
fuck. A centimeter. Thank you guys so much for watching. This is Dragon. We're all drunk. JC's gonna take this shot. I love you guys so much. We'll see you next week. I mean, next week. I don't know. I'm so. I love you guys so much. Thank you guys so much for watching. I love everybody watching me laughing at me.
I love
so
everyone.
Sick.
Comment down below. Your favorite water.
Comment down below. Like this video. Dude, you finished it.
Comment down below what you want Corey to film next.
Give this video a like.
Give this video a thumbs up. Turn on post notifications. He'll see you.
When he'll see you.
No, don't edit that out.